Okay guys, today we're gonna practice using a box cutter. So instead of normal, if you don't train, your normal instinct is gonna be put your hands up, and that's what's gonna happen. You're gonna get basically cut. Another way to do it is angle up. Alright? Angle. Like that. From here, you can control the weapon. Shoot from there, or from here, create distance and get ready just in case you miss a shot and he goes back. Alright, one more time. So from here, this is how we're gonna practice it, nice and slow. Okay, make sure the guy doesn't miss, just right there. So you go, angle up, 45 degree angle, this way. So from here, you got option push. Draw your weapon, get ready just in case you miss your shot. Or from here, control the weapon, fire from there, from retention position. So, this is up to you which one will be better for you. So the practice again, this way, angle up. You can add strikes if you want, while controlling the weapon. Okay. Nobody's gonna basically go like this and just stay up one that he's gonna be like this, like that, of course. But for practice, to develop your skill, you gotta start with the basic, which is this one, the very basic one. This one, control, like that. Now, if you're just gonna be wild from the beginning, you're not gonna pick up the skill you need to defend on all those. We have drills for that one too, but to get used to it, practice with one target area, which is the most common one. It's like a forehand to the face, especially with a box cutter. Like that. Alright? Hope you like that one, and shoot me a question if you have any question. See you next time, and please don't forget to like and share. Thank you.